In the beginning of the 20th century, the first pioneers crossed the Irish Sea to take part in the Isle of Man TT races. Now, almost 100 years later, thousands continue to make the journey to either compete in or watch what is renowned as the greatest road races in the world.